comparison among labels, just look at a quick example. L1 is TS, and its compartment has these three categories, A, B, and C. L2 is secret with A, B, and L3 is secret also with B, C, D as the categories. So does L1 dominate L2? TS dominates S, and A, B, C contains A, B. So we said that for L1 to dominate L2, the sensitivity level has to be greater, which is the case, and its compartment has to contain the compartment of L2, which is the case. So this is yes. Does L2 is less than L1? Yes, the same reasoning we did. It's less because this is less than TS and this is contained in that. How about L1 and L3? As we know, TS is higher than S. So when you look at the first part, just the sensitivity level, that's the total order. So this is greater than this. But BCD is not contained in ABC. Okay, so there's this element D that's not contained here, and because this is not contained here, then L1 is not greater than L3. Similarly, L3 is not greater than L1, and the two are not equal because the compartments are different and the sensitivity level different. So when neither one dominates the other one and they're not equal, then they cannot be compared, which is the third case that we're talking about.